Okay, everybody, just going through my playlists and decided to start adding some. I've been busy with some other playlists, which have been keeping me busy because of the fan base in those playlists. And they're huge. But getting back to some of the other stuff that I've been exploring, I want to continue to add to my Wayland Jennings playlist. So here we go, another song from Wayland. Are you sure Hank done it this way? So let's check this song out.
Lord, it's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need to change. Somebody told me when I came to Nashville, son, you finally got it made. Old Hank made it here. We're all sure that you will, but I don't think Hank done it this way. I think Hank done it this way. Look at
sure, Hank done it this way. I like his voice. I can see where his grandson struggled. I can see some similarities the more I listen to his grandpa. Starting to see some similarities with his grandpa's voice and his voice. And so that was my first time hearing. Now, last time was the first time hearing Waylon, the first song. And so this is the second time I've heard another one of his songs. I liked it. Man, had that it has that trucker feel, like you're pulling into a truck stop, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's pretty cool, man. I drove a truck for a while, that's why I'll totally dig this on the road. Get on the car. Used to drive those big rigs. Man, I think that's the only time I really got into country, because when you get out into the, when you're driving rig out through Texas, these places where there's all you have for music, when I was just going through the radios or whatever station's playing, there's only a couple that you could grab, and they're country. But it just fit. It fit like the big rig feel, and you're in the big rig just rolling down the street. Yeah. Let's go. Didn't know who the groups were. Didn't know who I was reacting, you know, what I was listening to. Just loved it. But it seems that's the only time I would listen to it. Like when I was on the road, on the on but when I was at home and stuff, I'd be back into my normal zone and playing my music and different things that I like to hear. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that. Those of you hearing this for the first time through me, or those of you visiting the channel, checking it out, like what I'm putting together. Thanks for checking out my channel. You're welcome here anytime. Again, if you like what you're seeing here and what I'm doing, don't forget to go down, click like, subscribe, comment, share. Love to get to know you through the comments and stuff. I got my own music that I write. It's like a new age style piano. Check that out. It's in the description box below, and it'll also be on the cards that should be popping up here any second, or have already popped up. Catch you guys in the next one.